Spontaneous puns.
Stanley Cup playoff edition.
We're gonna play off words.
Nice. Your first word, Roman Yossi.
You don't think you can learn culture from traveling? Go to Roman Yossi.
Ryan Johansson.
I was watching the game from the bench and I was like, Ryan Johansson the way.
Subban.
Does Subban salad come with these wings?
Watson.
The priest is like, you must repent for your sins. I was like, Watson.
Nashville. I wonder how Rick Nashville's now that he's not in the playoffs.
That's amazing.
Crosby.
Hockey is way more entertaining than lacrosse.
Your next word is Kunitz. I walked into my grandma's house and I was like, oh, look, Kunitz. I had no idea.
Hey, yo, it's Kunitz and Hornquist. The left and right wing.
Stop. Matt Murray.
If his girlfriend ever proposes to him, she should be like, Matt, marry me.
In holy matrimony. Checking.
Hockey players probably love opening up checking accounts, but goalies like savings.
Oh, wow.
Four words.
This is four words.
Your next word is, I'm sweating like crazy. Thinking of it.
Only matter.
For him to get his next ring, it's only a matter of time. Hooking.
This place hooking sucks.
We can't tag them in it now.
Oh yeah. I'm just kidding.
John 90 is coming, it's worth the word been on the street.